Hi, this is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge, and I'm going to show you this 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Here is the 2019 Jeep Grand Cherokee Limited in Sangria Metallic. So this 4x4 SUV comes with chrome accents, earthy badging, rims, trim, and grille. It has a remote start engine and premium headlights, and we'll go take a look under the hood.
Under the hood, it has a 3.6-liter V6 Pentastar VVT with ESS engine, powering an 8-speed automatic transmission.
Moving down this Limited, it has 20-inch polished aluminum wheels and adjustable roof rails. It also comes with the Quadratrack 2 four-wheel drive system, so that gives you extreme traction control even at low speeds because it can distribute all of the available torque to the axle with the most traction. Making our way to the back, there is a backup camera with rear park assist and rear parking sensors. So the backup cam is located right there. These sensors are the black dots right along the bottom. It also has a power lift gate, so if you hit the button on the remote twice, it will open nicely for you. There is lots of room within the trunk as well, and it comes with that cargo cover. This Grand Cherokee also has blind spot and cross path detection warning, and we'll go take a look at the features inside. Inside this Limited, it does come equipped with Bluetooth, so your Bluetooth command button's right there, the buttons that control what you see on the dash, as well as the cruise controls. It has an 8.4-inch Uconnect touchscreen display, fully equipped with Sirius XM. You can also connect your phone via aux, USB, or Bluetooth streaming. It does have dual climate control, and the seats in the front are heated with two preset temperature settings, and there also is a heated steering wheel. It does come fully equipped with navigation, so you can preset your home and work address. And it also has Apple CarPlay and Android Audio, so you can pair your phone and go hands-free with Siri. Under the app page is where you'll find the emergency SOS button, and this Grand Cherokee does also come equipped with Wi-Fi hotspot. It also has the off-road pages where you can select the dynamics and as well as the select terrain system. It does come with a backup camera, so whenever the Jeep is in reverse, it will automatically appear on the screen. It does have that rear park assist, so those lines will nicely guide you into any stall, letting you know if you're too close to any vehicle or object. When in reverse, this will also automatically appear on the dash. These are the rear parking sensors. So if you're getting close to any of them, they will light up and beep for you. It does also come with that stop assist. So if you do get too close, it will automatically stop the Jeep as well. Moving down, you have your quick action AC and heat control buttons, as well as the option to turn off that parking sensors. Within this nook here is where you'll find the aux and USB ports. It has the select terrain system, so you can let auto do its work by auto adjusting the dynamics of the vehicle to match the road condition, or you can pick the road condition yourself. The seats in here are premium leather seats. Again, these front seats are heated, and it also comes with a power sunroof. So we'll go take a look in the back seat. In the back, there is lots of room between the first and the second row. Those leather seats do continue back here as well.
Hi, this is Morgan from Sherwood Dodge. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions on this Grand Cherokee, please feel free to give us a call. We'd love to hear from you.